The Hood, Issues and Requests is brought to you by
Sweetie Feedback, hands on sizes, babies love them, who don't like pennies, yeah. Sweetie Feedback, yes. Sweetie Feedback, yes. Sweetie Feedback,
yes. Sweet things, baby, with Sweetie Feedback.
It's the Hood, yet another version of the Hood, and we're going to Gaba, where the landing site is, where the fish is plenty. When you think about Gaba, you know what happens? The fish, just a picture of a fish draws itself in your head. We're going to check out how the people of Gaba survive. Do they just eat fish, or they actually eat some other things? Let's go check it out. And this show is proudly sponsored by Sweetie Pants, the best pampers on the market for your kid. So the crazy activity you see in this place at Gaba Beach, this is the landing site, the part of the landing site that, the little history that I got is that actually most of the people came out of the Ruelo Triangle. That's around 1985-6 when there was war, big time war. And people came here and settled here because it was a nice place and there was a quick job to get here and there, of course. Because of the fish, there's just so much fish in this place. And this is Gaba right now, and you can see there's thrilling activity here. There's mangoes all over the place, there are apples all over the place. That's a beautiful orange right here. I can tell you people are having so much fun trying to make some money. I want you to stay here as we explore Gaba. What is it that makes Gaba special? You have to be here to watch it and make sure. Do not miss any inch of it. Let's go for this particular song. I love this one very much. Say Shay, Nigeria Straight. This one is called Right Now.
When I close my eyes and I think of the memory, me and you, you and me, you used to love me. You used to love me. And baby, I would ride for you, flow wine for you. I would touch my tippy toes, I would bounce it for you. Oh, all the things you used to do. I still remember back in December, was the hottest winter. From the sunrise to midnight, the love they enter. That is why I surrender, there is no contender. From the midnight to sunrise, the love they enter.
Alright, let's talk to people and try to get to know more about Gaba. How are you, Sebo?
I'm fine, how are you?
I am very good. I just like the way you're carrying these things. Yes. How strong are you?
I'm somehow.
You're somehow strong, but how many kilos are you carrying?
Like 17, this tomorrow. 17 plus 15, that's around...
32 kgs?
32.
On your head?
Of course.
And how much do you weigh? You look like a small guy.
Like 70. Now 70 minus 32 means I'm 40.
Oh, yes. You mean like you're 40 kgs? Yes. You're 40? Okay, you're a pretty small guy, but it's okay. It's okay. Tell me.
70 kilos.
70 kilos.
Minus 32. Up.
You get. Like what is the mass?
38.
About 38 kilos.
You see Uganda?
I know. I see Uganda.
People are suffering.
People are suffering. Let's talk about serious things here at Gaba. How long have you been doing this here?
Around 2 years ago.
Around 2 years.
Of course.
Has it been making enough money for you?
It's not enough, but as Uganda economy, it is enough.
It is enough.
Getting something to eat, renting, and provide school fees, that is enough.
How much is a normal house that a guy like you would stay in?
According to my income, it depends on the income. You can't rent a house like a 70 and above when you are when your income is less than 70.
Yep.
When you rent like a good house with the power cemented, that is 70.
70,000. So that's the range of most houses.
50.
Yeah, so
now the no more what?
No more houses. No power.
No power.
But cemented.
It is like that. 40.
40,000. Tell me about Gaba. What is so special about your place, Gaba?
Gaba, it is nice.
How?
Because it is a learning center.
Okay. A learning center or a landing site?
Of course.
Just because there are canoes everywhere.
You get different people coming from Gaba, enjoying a place. Accommodation, it is nice. Whereby, it's our side, it's also, we got some money. You see?
But for that matter, I'm just going to play you a very nice song. This is Urban TV. We take care of our people.
Oh,
we take care of our
peace.
You are very welcome. You know what? This one is called One Love, straight from Blue. The year was 2003. This one, by the way, should also go to my producer, Danny Boy, the Rasta. This one is for you. And you, this song, I play it for you. Make sure, Mr. Busura, go and have yourself a very nice day and keep preaching the gospel. I just bumped into a guy who's from Burundi, of all places in Burundi. Okay, right now there's some serious insurgents in Burundi. Boss, how are you?
I'm fine.
You are fine? Now I am going to teach you English today because I know people in Burundi don't speak English. Burundi ntabwo bizi icyongereza.
Icyongereza ntabwo bakize, bazi igifaransa.
Okay.
Igifaransa n'uruswahili. Ariko uruswahili ntabwo simbo.
Tuzavuga igiswahili. Mambo. Umetoka wapi?
Mimi natoka Burundi.
Natoka Burundi, unafanyaje hapa?
Mimi naturuza nyanya hapa.
Wewe unatunda nyanya?
Nyanya
yako zi
njoo hizi. Ziko pale.
Ziko pale. Wapi?
Njoo hizo.
Okay. Kazi inaendelea vipi?
Kazi kanaendelea vibaya kwa juu siku hizi zinakosa pesa. Pesa hakuna, zinakosekana.
Pesa hakuna.
Mtu anachuruza anakosa pesa.
Okay, this gentleman is trying to say he's not trying to get any money. There's literally no money at the port. But he's selling tomatoes. And as I can see, if these are tomatoes he's selling, well, we are doomed. Because these tomatoes are dead, bro. Let's just play some sauti soul from Kenya. Shake your bum bum. Wewe unatoka kunyenyesha.
Kunyenyesha tunajua. Njoo kitu chetu.
I wanna see the ladies lose control.
The Hood, Issues and Requests is brought to you by
Sweetie Feedback, has all sizes, babies love them.